Well, everybody, jokes about TV here, family game night with the boys. Can you see behind me? You know what we're playing? About the same thing we always play when we play games with the boys. I want to thank everybody for watching and hanging out with us. We love you all. Make sure you hang around and enjoy the show with us.
It does stuff in the item shop I want, but I will never get it.
Same.
Because I don't have any V-Bucks.
I really want a couple of the skins in there.
My eyes open.
I know you're dragging with the AR and stuff. Only two people landed here.
Damn, you kept it from letting me climb.
I would take it.
I left you blue.
Dead. I have one.
And that sucks.
Who has the keys? I don't.
I don't know. I don't know.
Blood.
Oh. Why are you shooting us?
Really? Because he didn't get the golden guns. Now he's gonna be a little prick.
Okay, dude, I just got over here.
Neither
here. That's right. This is the mythic team now we're fighting. He's rushing. His car's hit.
I hit for one chance, so.
Yeah, he got in the car. They're up on the hill. Hit 116. Hit 116.
Well, I can't hit him, but he can hit me every time. Love it.
I got all three of them on.
Got it. Watching behind.
Well, I knocked one, but they are all on me, dude. They're rushing us. They don't go for you. They finish us. They're looting us.
They got the medallion.
Run over here and go fight this team. There's one. I knocked one.
Hey, I'm gonna knock him down.
At the campsite.
Uh-huh. I'm going camping. Hope y'all.
Hey, that sounds fun.
Are you ready for your week-long camping hiking trip in Tennessee?
Yes, please.
Yes.
When?
It'll be the summer with your Derek and Bauer and all that.
Again? Yes.
Yeah, the girls are doing their thing, the guys are doing our thing.
Fine. That was fun. That's fun.
I know they're also one weekend or a weekend before that. We're going to go to Arkansas on Thursday, and then we'll hike the Arkansas River Friday, Saturday, come back Sunday.
Okay.
And camp along the river out there by where Power lives now.
Mm-hmm. Bobby?
Micro is taking heavy fire right now.
Oh, I'm fine. I'm dead.
Well, I'm already halfway there, so sorry.
Yeah. It's fine. It's so kind of fun.
Well, you're not going to tell me no.
I won't tell you.
I forgot I was a fucking mod for him.
Who?
Copperson.
So state and federal taxes are done.
Okay.
Hi, Andy.
Junior says hi.
So state and federal taxes are done, so the government's touching you unwillingly?
Well.
It is the government, they like raping everybody.
Yeah, I'll
agree. The only thing I gotta do this year is see and.
Hey, Dad, I have something for you.
Vegetables.
Do I want to keep it?
I got a lock on, you keep it for now.
Okay. I might end up using it for ending. Does that burst?
What are you doing? So I'm putting in just for testing purposes. Oh, I gotta wait for it to finish going.
What?
Yeah, file feel as slow as I'll get out.
What are you trying to put in?
I'm putting in admin tools, traders plus, base storage, MMMG. I put an admin pack in for admins, which also has stuff for owners as well, which I want to check out. Framework, code lock, CF, and then I'm putting in a Blacks MMG retex.
I'm grabbing that. I'm grabbing the purple person.
Alright, well, I've got a lock on right now, so I'll just use it
for
now.
Hello, fucking jump game. Jesus. Jump for shit in this game. Where's the AI?
I don't know. Oh, it's supposed to be an AI.
The one that sells the graph blades?
Oh, yeah. I don't know where it's at. Ooh, bet.
I'm grabbing him.
Whoa!
Actually, let Micro have him. Because you have some, and he was asking for some.
Mine's already out. I just used mine to get here.
Crap, I'll click more. I had a stockpile of them.
That's barely trying to get vehicles before they get.
On the hunt for grapple blades and chocolate. Yeah, all right, cool.
I was shooting at a guy and Colton sits here and shockwaves me.
I thought I was inside of that shockwave.
Oh my, don't.
It wasn't your kill. You sat there and shockwaved me after I was sniping. Really? I love you guys.
I'll find more of them, and they've had a hell of a battle here. Oh yeah, there's a workbench. I need a bench.
Ooh, grapple blade.
Good for you, man. You can't use something. Where do you leave the rest of your shockwaves?
Oh, I ran out.
I only carry three weapons, that's it. I limit myself to Yep, I did.
Where's the
first
gift,
Mandy? It's in the cabinet downstairs.
Oh, are we serious about staying here for the cast?
Jennifer's on her way to pick it up. She left Danielle's house.
I'm worried about another team. They're getting shot from two sides now.
Oh, I know.
You're fighting on an entire different team.
What do you mean? You are just shooting at them.
I am shooting two different teams right now because you're getting shot by two different teams.
Yeah, and I just...
Yeah, I'm dead.
Thank you.
5,000 people there, but there only seems to be one team because there's no other shooting.
Yeah, because I killed the other team. After having, like, no health. An egg gun, and then I'm dropping casual. Down to the bosses to kill them. Oh,
that. They'll take the whole thing out.
We can't get out.
Is it slip and slide? Oh yeah, I just float on it. That's a car I like. Dead.
What?
I said dead. I got the AIG. Oh.
Ed, you good?
Got shooting around me, but I don't exactly know where.
Got it. Oh, I'm gonna drop the bridge. Shoot. They see me and I'm dead. Yeah, I'm 71 HP.
Well, I'm dead.
Dude, you have more than me. Okay, 120, 130, 140 almost. Kill this teammate. Well, I just hit your teammate, or I hit that guy's teammate for 1.1 on these. Running up there. He's up on that hill, but... Dead, 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 dead.
Hit 28.
He's one shot, he's one shot.
I don't have a shotgun.
And he just healed.
I have no shotgun, and for some reason, I am lagging like no tomorrow. What is up with that?
They're fighting. Try and come rest. They're fighting. Here, I'm getting back here. Oh. Coming over. Yep, full team. We're dead.
Yeah, because I have no shot at
them. Thanks, everybody. I mean, that's how it goes. We don't win them all. That's life. I want to thank everybody for hanging out. You know, you made it to this point in the video. We want to thank you with all of our hearts. Make sure you shoot us a like and subscribe. You know, comment on Linktree, hit us up in Discord, whatever you think you need. And however you want to reach out, comment below. I mean, we're definitely responsive at this point. That's what I'm saying, you know, this is my crew. Two kids you see behind me, one on each side here. One's my youngest, one's my oldest, is part of the gaming team. You know, we're here together, we're here for you guys. This is what I do with my kids that are in sports during the summer. This is how we do family time. We're all in the gaming, you know. I work long hours, the kids have school, we play games when we can. But I mean, this is what I want to tell people, you know. I want people to understand, I don't care how rough your life is, I don't know how hard it is for you or how easy it is for you. You always have to take that time, that 1 or 2 hours out of your time. But if your kids, you know, the kids are what our future. That's what's going to make this world go on. So no matter how rough you think it is, no matter how dark the tunnel is, take that hour, 2 hours of time, forget all that crap that you got going on, focus on what's in front of you, focus on what should matter the most to you, which is your family. But we love you guys. Thank you. Once again, like and subscribe. We do have merchandise out. It's all in our link tree, which is in the link below. And we love you guys. You know, we're here for you. So if you have any comments, let us know. If you just want to talk and you want to vent about life, let us know. We love you. Be strong.